What are you guys all excited about?
History books.
Schoolwork. That
sounds
exciting.
Sam is looking forward to history
books. Are you excited?
Master books.
Oh, master book stuff.
And there's still a sale through the rest of the day for master books.
Oh, yeah.
20% off the whole order.
That's pretty cool. So what did we get?
Okay, hold on. I'm going to take it out.
What are the children so excited about? It's so wonderful. It's so
Falling Flat by Danny
Faulkner's book. God, he is happy.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude. What is that? Is that a Ray Comfort book?
Yeah. Made in Heaven. Hold on. Let me see for a second.
Maybe.
Talks about how
you guys
different science things. Wait. Different science things use animals. Technology.
Technology inspired by God's creation.
Yes. Cool. We got math books.
Yeah.
We got 3 years worth of math books.
Level 3.
Or 3 kids worth of math books.
Level 4. And level 6.
Excuse me, young man. You're making rude noises over here.
And then
we got all right, math books.
The World Story 1, 2, and 3. So this is 6th through 8th grade history.
Awesome.
All from a biblical worldview.
That sounds good.
So we got all of these from the Scratch and Dent, and I don't see any scratches or dents.
And the sum total of 3 kids worth of math curriculum and 3 years worth of history curriculum, and another book, 2 books.
Other 2 books.
$101.
$101, I think.
Including shipping.
So it is a very. Oh, she found the dent on the Danny Faulkner book.
Oh, Danny, they dinged up your book.
A little bit of a dent.
Danny, I will still read the book.
But it's
I
fine.
Promise.
Oh, and this one has a little scuff mark right there.
Oh, I need a dumb one. Did you
cute? We would have done that in the first 10 seconds anyway.
But
we should have done that in the first 10 seconds.
These are the books we got, and we'll do some reviews on them.
Awesome.
Samuel's already over there.
Almost over there. Checking out the math book already. Big surprises.